Hi there, this is Kimi, and today I'm going to show you what I mean by direct item blitzing. Direct item blitzing is nothing more than normal item blitzing, except that you get the waypoint to the target item's location, so you can insert this waypoint in the Anarchy Online command line, and with that you can go easily to the item location because the waypoint shows up in the compass, and the location shows up as a white X in the PF map. So let me show you with a quick example. I've already rolled a find item mission, and I'm inside the mission building right now, with ClickSaver set up in direct item blitzing mode. Now, first I'm going to blitz the mission as if I was alone, quickly and straight to the point, without explaining anything. Then, after this quick blitzing is done, I'm going to repeat the process, but this time explaining what's happening. So, there I go. The waypoint is paste. I'm going in, following the compass. The white text is on the map also. I'm going straight to it, and here is the item. So the blitzing is over, and I'm going to the starting point and explain everything. In ClickSaver 3.1.7, I introduced a new tab called IOTG, which stands for Items on the Ground, because ClickSaver is now able to detect and log the location of items found on the ground of many classes, including those found in mission buildings. That's mission, treasures, barrels, boxes, anything that you can loot without killing, mission buffers like Shadow Rift of the Spirits and other Shadow Rifts, mission mines and controllers, and mission lifts to go up and down and go to the boss room. Since all these mission items are known by ClickSaver, the remaining items found in missions, that is, the target items in missions of type find item, return item and repair, are considered by ClickSaver as other items. And of course, these other items is what item blitzers are looking for. Now, ClickSaver 3.1.8 supports direct blitzing, which means that when a very interesting item is detected, in our case, other items, ClickSaver can show a text alert with the item's coordinates, copy its waypoint to the clipboard, so you can then paste it into the Anarchy Online command line, and sound an alert. Okay, so ClickSaver is set up for direct item blitzing, and I'm going in again until ClickSaver notifies the item detection. ClickSaver says that the target item is detected and the waypoint is ready to paste. So I hit Enter, Ctrl V and Enter again. That's hit Enter to quickly access the command line. Enter. Although you can do this also by pointing the mouse and clicking, but I prefer Enter because it's faster for me. Then hit Ctrl V to paste the waypoint given by ClickSaver. Ctrl V. And finally hit Enter again to activate the waypoint. Enter. So now, as you can see, the waypoint is shown in the compass, and a white X is shown in the PF map. And you only have to go there. So that's it. This is direct item blitzing, one of the features of ClickSaver 3.1.8. I hope you like it as much as I do. Bye bye!